Tool, I'm Federica Spott, a PhD student in methodological statistics at Sapienza. I'm going to give you an overview of the work carried out with Alessia Caponera from EPFL and Pierpaolo Brutti from Sapienza on a new method for change point detection on spherical autoregressive models and a possible application. We focus on fields defined on the sphere and observed at consecutive times, as for example, the global temperature. We model this field using the SPARPI model, that is the generalization on the sphere of the classical autoregressive models for real value. In these settings, we aim to detect possible change point in the data, where a change point is the timestamp at which the parameters of the SPARPI model have a variation in value. This detection is carried out through likelihood maximization that here corresponds to the minimization of the AIC score. This methodology has been applied to global surface temperature anomalies that have been obtained starting from the ANSI-PEMCAR dataset for the period 1948 to 2020. Then we subtracted the long-term average of the base period and adapted the data on an annual scale. On this dataset, we run the detection of a single change point, and we identified it at year 1982. The comparison between the two periods, before and after 1982, can be done by observing the mean temperature anomalies, here plotted, and we have observed that there is an overall increase of the mean for the second period, especially at the pole, as a consequence of global warming. Thank you for the attention, and for further details, I'll see you at my poster.